Now, my mantra is light composition moment. And if there's interesting light, I look for a composition. And then if there can be a moment to happen, you've got the trifecta. Hey, I'm Ralph Lee Hopkins, and I am a photographer, and I travel to wild places looking for wild things. I learned photography and learned composition one sheet of film at a time. To survive in this business, even if you're passionate, even if you're shooting the right stuff, you need multiple revenue streams. Licensing is important for all artists because that's how you get your work out there so that my legacy and my images can be out there for others to use in a site that can be searched, makes them available now to the world. So that I'm reinvigorated to take a new look at my images in this day and age with an organization like SuperStock, which is to be a one place, one stop shop for photo buyers. But also the organization is promoting community among photographers. And that really interests me in this day and age of being out there in the field, is the fact that you can come back and have people that care about your work